So Old Lincoln Days is, again, it's a weekend celebration of the history of Lincoln Village, and it's impressive and critical history in New Mexico. We, the New Mexico Historic Sites, have a variety of events going on. We have living historians and special kids activities, live music, special tours and lectures all going on throughout the town. But really the highlight of Old Lincoln Days is the community production of The Last Escape of Billy the Kid Pageant, which has been going on for 70 years. And this is only produced and only done one week out of the year, and it is an amazing experience, a true piece of Americana, and the community members that put this on spend all year preparing for it, and it is truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience to come and see that.
And when is it?
So that'll be, it's always the first full weekend in August, the Billy the Kid Pageant and Old Lincoln Days. This year it's going to be August 2nd, 3rd, and 4th, so you can come out and check that out. Thank you.